means that they move the other side. We got our guys on the obstacle course. First look at heat 13.
Come on, Fred.
Lane number one. See
you off. Come on, Fred.
Two. The three Prostateers. Think about that one. That's my hard set. Three.
Four.
Cannibals. Catamals. Those fellas are in lane number five. The ball to the
beer.
Lane number six. Six Four Boys. And lane seven. Lane 8, lane 9, Trace Upgrades. Lane number 10, Lane number 11, CrossFit Cadillac. Lane number 12, lane number 13, Patrick Wilson. And Rex for Jesus. And lane number 15, Pat Rouse out. 13, Intermediate Gentlemen, as they are next in a fierce battle on this obstacle course. Nice dive trying to save. They're in lane number three. Interesting technique on the rings. Very effective. I suppose lane number three. Overconfident. They're looking pretty prepared on that.
Let's go, Tyler!
Cat-like reflexes on the ball.
The boys in lane number three. Going hand over hand, legless action there to start things off. But it's going to be the ball and the view. Matt Vlina.
With the ball in the beard. Got about 6 minutes.
Oh, on the flip side of the field, John with that slip track. Looking to finish up as they're making their way up. He will stop their time by around 6:21. Still got a couple of guys on the field. The foul portion of the event. We'll give everybody more problems than anything else. Where the fellas come in. Skip off road, so he's taking his time on that last one. The guy across, that's what's important. 3 minutes remaining.